entire country here in Tucson, Arizona. We are so thrilled to be here tonight that we will have our voice. Our voice has a home in the name of Senator Bernie Sanders. We thank you, Senator Sanders, for coming to Tucson, Arizona. Arizona that they describe the state of hate. Here we are to show that we will act in love on all of the issues that are important to all of us. I am so thankful to the campaign to lift our voices and our issues here in Tucson, including the very, very toxic counterparts that we are facing, especially on the issues of immigration. Bernie Sanders is here to say we have humanity. Bernie Sanders is here to say that we will stop family separations, the ones we see across this country. And here on Tucson, our very own Rosa Loreto, who has been in sanctuary for her family and for all of us. She has been in sanctuary for over a year, and we thank Senator Sanders that he can come and listen to these issues that are so important to us. This is also the home of the Sonoran Desert and our environmental treasures in this state that are being destroyed by border policies. Border policies that kill people and kill Mother Earth. Policies that are destroying indigenous peoples, lands, and practices. And Bernie Sanders is here to support and lift these voices. It is truly historic to see over 11,000 people strong tonight.